2017. We're finally at Weems Bay. We've got a while to wait before we can get on the ferry because it's very busy. Jamie's going to charge his phone. How are you, Jamie?
Tired.
We had a bit of a disaster. Hannah got locked in the bathroom. My flatmate got locked in the bathroom. So we're quite a bit later than we expected to be, but I'll insert a video of her being stuck in there now. We're a bit late in our arrival.
Oh, you're not filming this.
The ButeFest, because Hannah got stuck in the bathroom. So this is Jamie trying to let her out. But yeah, we're just about to head onto the ferry and eventually get there about dinner time. So I'll update you when we get onto the boat. Jamie's happy with his coffee. And it's now peeing it down with rain. Jamie's a big deal.
It's basically a biscuit.
You
have all of the items.
I have the North Face jacket, I've got the pedal board,
the boots,
I've got the hard case, I've got the boots, I'm officially a roadie.
For Deni Smith. It's not like the traffic lights. We've adopted the young team and we've bought umbrella hats, but Jamie didn't want one because he's a loser. Stop swearing! That's going to be the theme. Oh well, my god, there was yoga at 2 o'clock.
Are you not drunk enough?
Are you liking the rain?
No.
Terrible weather. It's okay though, because we've got £5.35 Country Manor Vino.
Good company.
Really good. Spawn. Hashtag spawn.
Yeah. World, meet mum.
Word of the day
is crepe.
What does it mean?
Do you know the definition?
Yeah.
Do you?
I don't know.
Made something up.
It's the feeling when, like, you eat too many bags of crisps.
Thank you for watching Shinty Hut's Word of the Day.
Nina Pope.
Which one am I on?
Thank you.
Eating their watermelon. Sean, how's the watermelon? Jamie, you feel ruined.
This bacon roll and this Figaro, it's gonna help me.
But do you feel ruined?
Yeah.
We're gonna go and sit and look at this beautiful view.
That's how ruined I feel.
And eat our bacon sarnies.
You didn't answer the question.
I know. look at your muddy bum.
Thank you.